Mantha Larkin Fabry. Stahl and Merrill. Yanni Gord gets pushed there by Stahl. And Larkin on Kalorn. Batted by Mantha out of the air. Lightning keep it in. Cernak shot stop. Mantha mixing it up with Cernak.
They're yapping at each other, too. It's about the second time or third time in this shift already.
Mantha coming in on the wing.
Here they are again. Old Cernak just punched it. Just punched Mantha right in the face. And Mantha didn't want to go.
Mantha dropped him. He didn't want to go.
He did not. Cernak's a tough kid. Mantha's big enough. He's got to be careful here with this guy. And Mantha's already hurt his hands a couple times fighting in the last couple of years. So that's why he hasn't done a lot of it. He's doing a good job to keep Cernak tied up. And Mantha can do some damage too if he gets going. He's big and strong enough. Like this. Look out. It's coming. The haymaker's coming if he gets loose. Linesmen are going to end it up. Just a couple of big boys letting off a little steam. Oh, yeah. And
well, three of his four NHL seasons, he's had significant injuries.
81 Tampa Bay, 39 Detroit, both 5-man seats for fighting.
They can both hurt you if they get loose. Could have been an instigator there, but they decide not to. I guess it's no big deal.